nice lady inside told me that these were built in the 1920s, and the architect was none other than George Washington Smith. So anyway, that's the background there. And then she said there were tours, weekly tours, I think, with the architecture foundation or something like that. You know, I may look into it, so you can actually come here and tour the place.